essential if women are to have a truly equal chance